Today you and I will be going on a tour to the heritage city of Karnataka, that is Mysuru. Mysuru is noted for its heritage structures and places, but prominently it's famous for Mysuru Palace. Amba Vilas Palace, commonly called as Mysuru Palace, is a historical palace and a royal residence at Mysuru. It is the official residence of the Wadiyar dynasty and the seat of the Kingdom of Mysuru. This palace is surrounded by 12 major Hindu temples. This place lays its foundation back to 14th century, but the current structure was constructed between 1897 and 1912 after the old palace was burned. The architectural style of the palace is Indo-Saracenic with addition of Rajput, Hindu, Mughal and Gothic styles. These various paintings depict the cultural royal processions of bygone years. The Kalyan Mantapa, or the traditional marriage pavilion, is a beauty to look at. The octagonal painting pavilion has a colorful stained glass ceiling. This entire structure was executed in the Glasgow, Scotland. Place a peacock mosaic designed with tiles from England. The Kalyan Mandapa then leads to a room which displays many valuable paintings as well as the photographs of the royal family. These photographs are nearly 100 years old. We then enter to a room which is converted to a period furniture room. The first attention seeker of this room are the silver chairs. These chairs are used during special occasions. Another part of the room which will draw your attention is the ceiling of the room. The entire ceiling is carved out of Burma teak. After enjoying this part of the palace, which includes the Kalyan Mandapa as well as the period furniture room, we then move to the second part of the palace. Crossing a marble staircase, we entered the colonnaded Darbar Hall. No word can describe the beauty of line, wealth of material, blaze of color and decoration in the great Darbar Hall. We can't avoid seeing the beauty of the work done on the ceilings. From the Darbar Hall, one can get a panoramic view of the open lawns and temples of the palace. We then enter the Amba Vilas or the Diwane Khas. It is a private Darbar Hall which was used to hold private audience meetings by the Maharaja. Now, during the Dasera festival, the golden throne is placed in this room. This entire hall is a treat to the eyes because of its colors, the chandeliers, the wooden ceiling as well as all the decorations. So guys, this was all about Mysuru Palace located in the heritage city of Mysuru. This splendid palace attracts more than 3.5 million tourists annually. Hope you all loved this tour, and if you did, stay connected with me and subscribe to my channel. Until we meet next time, bye bye.